Select your hero.
Now, fearless leader.
Well, we know all this stuff, so.
Job breaking news.
Here we go. Supposed advantages and disadvantages of Raphael is that he doesn't have as... I think he may have the shortest range of at least the four turtles himself, but supposedly the fastest. It's a trademark that... Pretty much has existed all the way back to the very first Ninja Turtles NES game.
I am one tired turtle.
Hit me, I push back.
Yes, buddy! Yes, buddy! Yeah.
Go.
Dino of time.
Try one of these sides. Ah. Yeah.
down, honey.
That was
easy peasy.
Look, we got that to go back to the original title sequence, as always.
You know you lose, I know.
Big Apple, 3 p.m.
Power!
Have a shot!
Say your prayers!
Goodness, we got that extra life already. Thinking and underestimating him. Let's see how well we do with this one.
Mutants over Broadway.
More than usual for the other turn. get. Let's do this. Okay.
Title bashing time! We're gonna stomp you, wimps!
Easy peasy.
The speed is definitely an advantage so far. Like I said, you may have just missed it, but the previous stage was probably actually the easiest and quickest I've ever defeated Rocksteady in stage two. So, the speed factor for Raphael is so far a definite advantage. I think this is the longest I've actually gone without losing a life. At least,
this ain't gonna be a walk.
At least outside of possibly playing as Donatello. So far, I'm having a better advantage with Raphael than I was with Leonardo. So far.
Oh, yeah!
Thank you. here come the swinging monkeys.
Hi-ya!
You're gonna get the horns.
I don't really know what to think it's in regards to them one way or the other, but either way, it's very sad that you never want to see anyone end up dying that young because of those type of
things.
But the best way I can probably put it.
Okay.
Ooh.
Easy peasy.
Okay.
Cowabunga!
Got a good news. We got 37 points for the next extra life.
Crane's head is getting away, dudes.
Yeah!
Go! Ah. Now that's why the Wilma Wolf defense is so big. Okay.
I am a rat king. You're trespassing on royal grounds.
Easy peasy.
Yeah.
Show you later, Deke.
More meltdown.
Mind if we do doing this again?
Let's take him down.
Night.
Oh, yeah.
Adding in more, playing this game again, and then resuming Rowdy Reeves.
Go!
Quite as strong against a bigger opponent. Took it out easy.
Turtles.
Okay.
No.
Raph's special is definitely a lot better
easy.
Than Leonardo's. Don't know if it's better than Donatello.
Cowabunga!
Here we go. Another missing robot piece? What a shocker.
Yeah, what a shocker.
I don't like the look of this.
Oh, no. Got them both. Okay.
Easy peasy.
Come on, let's go! Panic in the Sky!
Well, that's one way to avoid New York traffic.
Get ready for some wicked warfare!
Okay. Okay.
Woo!
Easy
peasy.
That wasn't as easy as I've usually been able to do with King Nut.
Cowabunga!
Down there, by the beach.
Okay.
Crisis at Coney Island.
Hate these guys.
Ready or not, here I come.
Go!
Go! It's over!
Time!
Ah!
No!
There you go.
You don't be escaping. Come on, man.
Hi-ya!
Ganged over to Leonardo. I've got like 7 lives already. Still.
Hi-ya!
This has been a lot better.
Go!
doing in the first season.
Go, Green Machine!
Give me a break. Sup, fellas?
Okay.
Now, the turtles are my friends. System crash.
Easy peasy.
Cowabunga!
Go to the last piece.
Tonight, I dine on turtle soup.
Yeah.
Ceraton. No!
Woo!
Easy peasy.
Cowabunga!
You must go underground, my children.
Okay. Here's Mikey.
It won't fly!
Here we go. This one's always a tough one. Okay. jumping a lot easier with the grass. Got him!
You
okay!
No good ninjas!
Woo! Easy peasy.
Oh! Woo!
Cowabunga!
The old dome has seen better days.
Here we go.
Hectotrome Redux!
I don't know what. this way.
Hi-ya!
Go!
Okay, here we go. Here we go.
More cracks will shall be done.
Yeah. can't believe how that's, yeah, that's the easiest I've ever had done.
Pizza time!
Okay, we did it.
Yeah.
Easy peasy.
Not exactly, Raph. That was one of the most difficult I've dealt with from Dome I think in this game.
Let's crash Shredder's party, amigos.
This is still the easiest path I've ever taken so far. I think I still got like 5-6 lives to go.
Thank you.
done better in that part.
Ha ha ha!
Okay, here we go.
I'm gonna trash you, mutants.
Easy peasy.
Cowabunga!
Here we go.
Now, let's get down to business.
Outworld Strangers.
See how many lives have I got still? In the penultimate stage. We got 6 lives.
Retro Mutant, which obviously
Two Navy Seal characters.
Sup, fellas?
That realistically will not have any effect on. Okay.
In a half shell going to war. Got the steel siege and they holding the fort. Got extra large pizza boxes all on the floor. They sized up by a negative force. The time's up on whatever you thought. Individual star with the force. So the samurai swords on.
Woo! Only lost one life. You have got five lives to go. One stage left. Actual best I've got.
Arcade mode.
You haven't seen the last of me.
Comes in, like I said, Raphael is pretty strong against, apparently he's not that strong against large monsters. Got a little extra life though, 1500 points.
Yeah.
Got him! Brilliant. Got him! Take out Super Shredder. Let's do this.
Easy peasy.
Cowabunga!
So, whoa, yeah, that's playing through with Raphael, and I've got to say, that's about my best run so far. I even had the game over once. Just before, like, the third to last episode with Donatello, who's normally my best man. But with Raphael, actually did feel pretty darn good. So yeah, Raphael's about a very underappreciated fighter in this game, especially. Yeah, there's always one, but it's still a hothead.